All right. One of my favorite parts of the morning. Let's see that lady
there. Is that
because
it's the end?
No.
No, it's you. Okay.
You can show up at 7 if you want to. I'd still be happy to see you.
Okay, good. Well, I'm glad to see you all, too. You've had a good morning?
Yeah, it's
been
great.
Okay, great. Well, we've got a great...
Why didn't
you? You're going to have to listen. But there are disparities in the case.
O.J. stays
in
jail.
And in their character. He stays in jail. And our legal guys will explain why. Why the disparity a character does play into it. So
he's got a history, I hear.
And prejudicial, you know, juries. It's kind of... a given, I guess, when it deals with O.J. Simpson.
Yeah. Right.
That's going to be their argument, but you have to listen to new
lineup
because they're going to give you the, you know, the better legal vernacular than I. I'm giving you the layman stuff. And then, of course, Blackwater. What's going on with the Blackwater cases in terms of federal prosecutors? Why is that case falling apart? And then we're going to talk about a Georgia mother who is suing Tyra Banks. I know you've been featuring her all morning long.
What's that about?
But this is an interesting case where the mother alleges that her daughter was invited to be a guest on the show without the mother's knowing, was flown to the show.
Which show? This is
to the Tyra Banks show. Yes, yeah. And so now, whether it be in your checkbook or just document, big no-nos. We're going to be joined by a money expert who's going to help us kind of eradicate those sins. Get your finances on track.
Forgive us.
And be forgiven. And of course, ballot bowl beginning at 3 o'clock.
Yes.
Right. You know, of course, big gubernatorial races, Senate races, all from Florida, Nevada, California. We're watching all of it. Ballot Bowl, 3 o'clock.
Great stuff.
Whew, I'm worn out.
Always a pleasure.
Did I get it all in?
I think you did.
All 7 of them. You managed to get it fly right through that.
No. Not They're bad, like, wrap, wrap. I'm like, uh-huh. I got more. Okay, go ahead. Take it away.
They know this is my favorite part of the show. You take your time, Chris. Well, as she mentioned, we are just 10 to... And this was a heck of a typo. A political candidate's name misspelled on an absentee ballot.
Yeah, and you love this story, but this was a particularly bad typo, and we're going to tell you all about that next.